I'm sure we know that when we meet somebody, we greet that person. Sometimes we express apology by saying I'm sorry. Sometimes we express gratitude by saying thank you. So all such expressions, they make our social life easier, happier, right? Better. It is like social lubrication. When you go to somebody's house, that person may offer you tea, coffee, right? So that generates a lot of happiness, overall happiness, right? Now, before these words, you have a smile on your face, right? So today we will talk about a poem, a smile. So can we have that poem on the screen? Yeah. The value of a smile. We'll discuss this poem. It's a wonderful poem. It is anonymous. We don't know who the writer was, but it's a wonderful poem. A smile costs nothing but gives much. When you give a smile, do you have to pay anything? No, it's free, right? But it is a powerful tool. It gives much. You are richly rewarded when you give a smile. It enriches those who receive it. So if I give a smile to somebody, that person is enriched. I haven't paid anything, it doesn't cost me anything, but that person is enriched. He becomes happier, right? So it enriches those who receive it without making poorer those who give it. So if I give a smile, I'm not going to lose anything. So there is no loss, but there is gain on the other side, right? So it enriches those who receive it without making poorer those who give it. It takes but a moment. How long does it take? Just a moment. When you smile at somebody, it just takes a moment. But the memory of it sometimes lasts forever. When you get a smile from somebody that you love, you will remember that forever, right? Even after 10 years, you will remember that smile. So it takes but a moment, but the memory of it lasts sometimes forever. None is so rich or mighty that they can get along without it. There is nobody in the world, however rich that person may be, however powerful that person may be, but he cannot live happily without a smile. He cannot get along without a smile. Everyone needs smiles. And no one is so poor that they can not be made rich by it. So even if the person is in the poorest condition, if you give a smile, that person will become richer from within. Not in financial terms, but from within, he will be a happier person. So none is so rich or mighty that they can get along without it, and no one is so poor that they cannot be made rich by it. A smile creates happiness in the home, fosters goodwill in business, and is the countersign of friendship. So when you give a smile, you are conveying the message of friendship. So it's a countersign of friendship. And whether it is at home or at work, smiles are important. They add value. It brings rest to the weary. When somebody is very tired after the whole day's work, and if you give a smile, half his tiredness will go, right? So it brings rest to the weary, to the tired person, cheerfulness to the discouraged. Suppose somebody has lost something, he has failed in something. If you give a smile, his sadness will become less. Right? Sunshine to the sad. And it is nature's best antidote in times of trouble. Antidote is a kind of remedy, some solution. So when that person is in trouble, if you smile, his trouble will be less severe for him. Yet it cannot be bought. Can you buy a smile? You cannot. Whether the other person wants to give a smile or not, that is his or her own discretion. You cannot buy it. You cannot say, let me give you 10 rupees, you smile for me. No. So you cannot buy. Yet it cannot be bought, begged. You can't beg it from somebody. You cannot borrow it from somebody. Or stolen. You can't steal somebody's smile. For it is something that is of no value to anyone unless it is given away. If I have a smile, but if I don't use it, it is of no value. Unless until I give it, there is no value. So it cannot be bought, begged, borrowed or stolen. Because form is because it is something that is of no value to anyone unless it is given away. Some people are too tired to give you a smile. I am sure you have met some people, they never smile. In many offices sometimes I have seen people, they don't even greet each other. They go to the office in the morning, they just walk past other colleagues, they don't even greet them. No good morning, no good evening, nothing, no smile. It will be one of the worst places on earth. If you are an employee of such a company, then I sympathize with you. Okay. So some people are too tired to give you a smile. Give them one of yours. Give them, they need it. Give them one of yours, as no one needs a smile so much as those who have no more to give. So those who don't have smiles, give them one of yours because they need your smile. Right? So can we go to the top of it, please, once again? So let's see the value of a smile. A smile costs nothing but gives much. It enriches those who receive it without making poorer those who give it. It takes but a moment, but the memory of it sometimes lasts forever. None is so rich or mighty that they can get along without it, and no one is so poor that they cannot be made rich by it. A smile creates happiness in the home, fosters goodwill in business, and is the countersign of friendship. It brings rest to the weary, cheerfulness to the discouraged, sunshine to the sad, and it is nature's best antidote in times of trouble. Yet it cannot be bought, begged, borrowed or stolen, for it is something that is of no value to anyone unless it is given away. Some people are too tired to give you a smile. Give them one of yours, as no one needs a smile so much as those who have no more to give. Okay? So thank you very much. Give a broad smile to people around you. Thank you.